Good morning, my dear children. Sairam. So in today's class, we are going to continue the last part of this chapter number 18. It is some more cities. Okay. So now we will see about two more cities in today's session, and we will complete the chapter with the notes. Are you all ready for today's session? Okay. Shall I start? Yes, very good. So in our last class, we have seen so many cities, that is Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, and so many cities are there. Jaipur is there. Jaipur was there. So many festivals was there, na? So today we will see about the cities Lucknow and Guwahati. So Lucknow, about Lucknow means what I can say is it is popularly known as the city of Nawabs. The city of Nawabs. And one more thing, Lucknow is the capital of Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh. Lucknow is situated on the banks of the river Gomti. It is a city full of history. Places of interest are the residency, Bada and Chota Imam Baraz, Rumi Darwaza, Clock Tower, and Shahid Smarak. So these are some of the places of tourist interest in Lucknow city. So they are used to celebrate the festivals Diwali, Holi, Eid, and Christmas as the main festivals. So now one more thing, Lucknow is famous for its food also. So we are going to see what all the things. The next thing, it is also famous for its cloth embroidered in chikankari. Fragrance is called ittar, and handicrafts such as pottery, earthen toys, that is clay model toys, na? So earthen toys, silver and gold foil work. So these are the main things about Lucknow city. Okay. So now we are going to see about the city Guwahati. It is situated along the banks of the river Brahmaputra. Guwahati is the biggest city of Assam. It is also the biggest city of the northeastern India. It is also the biggest city in the northeastern India. Okay, Guwahati is famous for its bamboo crafts and wicker work. Shops here specialize in Assam's famous golden colored work called Muga and Assam tea. So Assam is famous for tea also. So the next one is the places of tourist interest are the Kamakhya Temple, Assam State Museum, Forest Museum, Srimanta Shankar Dev Kalakshetra, and Guwahati Planetarium. The important festivals are Rangoli Utsav, Durga Puja, Diwali, and Ambubachi Mela held at the Kamakhya Temple. Bohag Bihu is one of the most widely celebrated festival in Guwahati. People here mainly speak Assamese, Bengali, and English. Okay, now we have finished this chapter with this note. Now we are going to continue this session with the notes, this lesson. Okay, so I have written here something for you. It is one of favorite things about each city. Okay, the first one is Ahmedabad, which is famous for Gandhi's Sabarmati Ashram, textiles, Ras Garba, Gujarati. These four things are very famous in Ahmedabad city. What are they? Gandhiji's Sabarmati Ashram, textile, Ras Garba, Gujarati. So these four things are most famous in Ahmedabad, Hyderabad. Next one is Hyderabad. Charminar, computer industry, Eid, Telugu. Okay. Charminar, computer industry, Eid, Telugu. Next one, Bengaluru, Vidhan Sauda, software development, Dasara, Kannada. So in each city we are looking about tourist place, it is industries, then festival, then language. So okay, so in each state we used to see all these things. So Bengaluru is Vidhan Sauda, software development, Dasara, Kannada. Okay, so next one, Guwahati is Kamakhya temple, bamboo crafts, Bohag Bihu and Assamese. These four things are there about Guwahati. And next one, Lucknow. Bada, Chota, Imampara, Chicken curry embroidery, Diwali and Hindi. So they used to speak Hindi. Okay, Jaipur. Hawa Mahal, handicrafts, Tej and Rajasthani. So Tej is one of the most famous festival in Jaipur, that is in Rajasthan. Okay, so Tej is one of the most famous festival in Jaipur. Diwali is one of the most famous festival in Lucknow. Bohag Bihu is the most famous festival in Guwahati. Dasara is the famous festival in Bengaluru. Eid is the most famous festival in Hyderabad. Ras Garba is one of the most famous festival in Ahmedabad. So these six cities, we have seen all those things. Tourist interest spot, industries and festivals and language. So these four topics we have seen in this single table. Okay. Next one, fill in the blanks. Next one is fill in the blanks. First one, Bengaluru is also known as the Dash City. What is the answer? Garden City. Bengaluru is also known as the Garden City. The Charminar is in Hyderabad. You just write down the answers in your book back exercises, okay? The Charminar is in Hyderabad. Guwahati is located on the banks of the river Brahmaputra. Maharaja Jai Singh II built the planned city of Jaipur. The traditional embroidery of Lucknow is chikan curry. So next one, multiple choice questions. We have options here. So I have bold, I have make bold letters in this page. You can see the bold letters as there and correct answer. Okay. The city, first question, the city that is known as the Silicon Valley of India. Which is the Silicon Valley of India? Bengaluru. Because they are having a vast software development, right? So they used to call it the Silicon Valley of India, which is which city? Bengaluru. The correct answer is Bengaluru. I have highlighted that answer. You can see that one. The Sabarmati Ashram is in Ahmedabad. The Sabarmati Ashram is Gandhiji's Sabarmati Ashram is in Ahmedabad. Okay. Ahmedabad is located on the banks of the river Sabarmati. Okay. Bohag Bihu is celebrated in Guwahati. Sorry, I have missed this one. Bohag Bihu is celebrated in Guwahati. Okay. So most of the people in Jaipur speaks Rajasthani. Fifth one answer is Rajasthani. So now we are going to see about the question answers from this chapter. So first question, why is Bengaluru known as the Silicon Valley of India? And your answer is, Bengaluru has many software development centers. So it is called as the Silicon Valley of India. So it is called as the Silicon Valley of India because they are having many software development centers, right? So only they used to call as the Silicon Valley of India. So the second question, what are the places of tourist interest in Hyderabad? The Charminar, the Mecca Masjid, Salar Jung Museum, the Qutb Shahi Tombs, Birla Mandir and Hussain Sagar Lake. These are the tourist attraction spot in Hyderabad. What are they? The Charminar, Mecca Masjid, Salar Jung Museum, the Qutb Shahi Tombs, Birla Mandir and the Hussain Sagar Lake. So these are the important tourist attraction in Hyderabad. Write three sentences. Next question. Write three sentences describing the city of Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad is the largest city in the state of Gujarat. Ahmedabad is the largest city in the state of Gujarat. It is located along the banks of the river Sabarmati. The Sabarmati Ashram was built by Gandhiji, which lies in this city. Okay, so these three things about city of Ahmedabad. What are they? Ahmedabad is the largest city in the state of Gujarat. It is located along the banks of the river Sabarmati. The Sabarmati Ashram built by Gandhiji lies in the city. Okay, fourth question. What is Lucknow famous for? Lucknow is famous for its food and chicken curry embroidered cloths. It is also famous for handicrafts like the silver and the gold foil work. Fifth question. Which are the festivals celebrated in Guwahati? The most important festival celebrated in Guwahati is the Bohag Bihu. Which one? Bohag Bihu. Apart from this, they celebrate Rangoli Utsav, Durga Puja and Diwali. They used to celebrate Bohag Bihu, Rangoli Utsav, Durga Puja and Diwali. So they used to celebrate all these festivals. Okay. So why? Sixth one. Why is Jaipur called the Pink City? The palaces and buildings in Jaipur were built using pink color sandstone. So it is called as Pink City. So we have completed this chapter in this note. Okay, just go through this chapter. We will meet in the next class with a new chapter. Okay, till then be safe, stay home, and don't forget to study your lessons. Thank you.